Sleep has long been a mysterious process. Modern science is finally beginning to shed light on its importance to human health. Recent studies have revealed a connection between low-quality sleep and Alzheimer's disease. Can a good night's sleep help protect you from Alzheimer's? Alzheimer's disease is a chronic neurodegenerative disease affecting about 50 million people worldwide. It primarily affects memory and causes rapid cognitive decline. The cause of most Alzheimer's cases is still poorly understood. Research has shown that genetics plays a part, but that's not all. Current dominant theories center around amyloid and tau buildups in the brain. Amyloid proteins accumulate daily in the brain and are thought to be a waste product formed when brain cells called neurons communicate. In the brains of Alzheimer's patients, these proteins form plaques that build up in the spaces between neurons, impeding biochemical communication. But not everyone with amyloid plaques will end up with Alzheimer's, which complicates our understanding. Tau tangles are another telltale sign of Alzheimer's. Tau is a protein that can also build up in the brain from abnormalities, forming tangles inside the neurons. These tangles lead to decreased communication with other neurons, and eventually to the death of the neurons themselves. While Alzheimer's may have multiple causes, one correlation is becoming clearer with every study. Deep, non-REM sleep has recently been shown to flush the brain of beta-amyloid plaques. Sleep is divided into multiple stages and alternates between non-rapid eye movement, NREM sleep, and rapid eye movement, REM sleep. NREM sleep is predominant in the first part of the night and is important for forming long-term memories. REM sleep occurs later in the night and is when most of our dreams take place. Cerebrospinal fluid, or CSF, is the liquid that flows through the brain and spinal cord. This salty solution helps clean out amyloid. During deep sleep, large, slow waves occur roughly once every 20 seconds, washing CSF through the brain. These waves are rather like the oscillations of a very slow washing machine. Recent findings have shown that a wave of electrical activity in the neurons precedes each wave of CSF. The fluid wave always seems to follow the electric wave by a few seconds. People with Alzheimer's disease have fewer, smaller electrophysiological slow waves. Knowing this, scientists are looking for ways to induce the slow waves of deep sleep using electrical brain stimulation. There's also some evidence that rhythmic acoustical sounds can increase slow waves. A recent study from UC Berkeley provides more evidence that sleep quality and the buildup of beta-amyloid are correlated. Therefore, sleep quality may be one of the most reliable indicators of potential Alzheimer's disease. The Berkeley study followed the sleep patterns of 32 healthy older adults, matching them with the amount of beta-amyloid buildup in their brains. The participants who began with more fragmented and less NREM sleep were more likely to show an increase in beta-amyloid over the course of the 6-year study. The researchers were able to accurately forecast the increase in beta-amyloid plaques. Currently, it is still unclear if poor sleep is causing the amyloid and tau buildup, if Alzheimer's itself triggers poor sleep, or if it's a vicious cycle. While research continues, getting more quality sleep may be the most simple, straightforward way to prevent or delay Alzheimer's disease. You can find links to better sleep tips in the description below. To help in the fight against Alzheimer's to further scientific understanding, please visit the links below. Like, follow, subscribe, and catch us next time to see how you, plus science, can help to save the world.